Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 26 of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. So we need to fly. Well, actually tells you that. We need to go to Orborg. This is where you gotta go in at. Can't go the other. Before we go, let's just stop at the Pokemon if I go the right direction. We got enough repels and everything. It's up here, isn't it? Went right past it. I'm pretty sure I have enough, I just want to make sure. And there's nothing else we need to take with us. Not that. Not those. Don't need that, don't need that. I'm gonna buy another 10 of these. Probably 10 of these might be good to have on hand. Emergencies. Let's just push everything up to 5, up to 10 total. Yes, I wasn't done. I just hit the button too many times. Let's buy some more of these. Get 20 of those. We should have enough. Nobody bothers us to a fight. Now that we're in here, we want to equip our super repels. So we're gonna use that up for us. So I think we gotta go this way. Get this Pokeball. Protein. Don't want to fall down there. Another Pokeball. Go outside. No, we don't want to go down, we want to go up. There's a Pokeball, so we're gonna go get it. Rock Slide. You know, it kinda stinks that our one Pokemon does not even have a rock type move. 75. Huh. As much as I want this move, I can always get it back if I need it. And it's kind of... Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of it. Because he kind of needs his actual typing to have a move. Because he didn't even learn one. Oh wait. Another Pokeball. Now we're heading the right way if you start seeing grunts. These grunts have been assigned two noble jobs. One, to ensure the success of our operation at the summit. And two, to utterly destroy anyone who dares interfere. Accept this. I will not accept this. Too bad. You lost. Yeah, ran right past you. Yes, use another one. We're not getting any encounters if we can avoid them. There's a hidden item right here. Max potion. Okay, I must have picked the right direction to go, so let's skip you. Thank you. Don't think I can skip you. Team Galactic is all powerful. Only a fool would show defiance to the mighty might of Team Galactic. Let's try out a nice shiny rock slide. Oh, I had Zen headbutt this whole time. Not saying up to the mighty is foolish, that you say. Yeah, use another one. Thank you. Wait, what? I think we're going the right direction. Yeah, I guess we are. Our boss is going to do something huge at the summit, but here I am dealing with some pesky intruder. You're spoiling the atmosphere. You can lose quickly, right? You're not supposed to walk me over like that. Team Galactic will take control of everything. You can try all you want, but you can't do anything alone. Let's let trials and headbutt too, since that's also super effective. All you gave me was the taste of defeat. You worked so hard to get here, you should be proud of yourself. And now I'll send you packing with only that happy thought. What? How dare you? That's how you respond to my generosity? Something huge is gonna happen, I think. Maybe? Right? Don't meddle around. Of course, you're going to, aren't you? That's why the two of us will team up to take you down to the ground. Toughest of all the grunts. That was me. Some little kid beat me. Well, that was just pathetic. We're just gonna let you pass so you can get pulverized by our bosses. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna heal up real quick. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to end it off here, and next time, we'll continue on. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!